A man is arrested in Henry County, charged in connection with the death of two of his ex-girlfriend's puppies. WLKY's Annalisa Gale met with the ex-girlfriend, who's relieved by his arrest.
Animal control began their investigation back in November after receiving a complaint. Just this Monday, Brandon Grant was arrested.
It's been very rough.
Kirsty Brown is relieved that her ex-boyfriend, Brandon Grant, is facing charges for what she says he did to two of her puppies.
I'm glad that it's finally come to where we have charges filed. I don't know what's going to happen. We haven't went to trial yet. We don't know what the time served will be. But I think it needs to be a lengthy amount of time.
Grant is charged with two counts of animal torture. Brown says she witnessed him abusing one of her pit bulls in October.
I seen him. He zip tied Gunner's mouth shut with zip ties, held him up by a leash, and punched him repeatedly in the face. He knocked out some of his teeth.
So you watched all of this happen. Did you call 911?
No, he threatened to kill me if I called.
He had mentioned where the dog had been buried, and we exhumed all the way around where he had mentioned that, and we found no body.
Brown says her neighbors witnessed the other pit bull, Bella, being beaten. She is still mourning the loss of both.
Bella, she had a lot of personality. She was a very good dog. I got her when she was 6 weeks old.
She says her Chihuahua Turbo has also been missing since August. Henry County Animal Control is assisting with the investigation.
I'm a very big animal person. These are more than my dogs.
There's people out there that do hurt animals, children, handicapped people. They do not need to get away with this.
Grant is being held at Shelby County Detention Center. His bond is set at $5,000. Here in Henry County, Annalisa Gale, WLKY News.
Grant is scheduled to appear in court next month. His charges are Class D felony.